हेलो हाय नमस्कार, वेलकम टू माय चैनल स्टे परफेक्टली इम्परफेक्ट। अंशिका आज आ गई है अपने एक और वीडियो के साथ। बेसिकली मेरा जो आज का वीडियो है वो सिंपली एक ये बताने के लिए है कि हाउ टू फॉलो अ गुड नाइट केयर रूटीन। सो मैं अपना स्किन केयर रूटीन फॉलो स्टार्ट करती हूँ। सबसे पहले जो मैं अपने स्किन केयर में करती हूँ, अगर मैंने बाय चांस कोई मेकअप लगाया हुआ है तो मैं बहुत अच्छे से वेट वाइप से मिसले वाटर से उसको क्लीन कर लेती हूँ। सो राइट नाउ व्हाट आई हैव डन, आई हैव क्लीन माय फेस एंटायरली। सो नाउ फॉर डीप क्लीनिंग व्हाट आई विल डू, आई विल यूज अ फेस वॉश। सो हेयर व्हाट फेस वॉश आई एम यूजिंग इज दिस एथीग्लो फेस वॉश फ्रॉम ब्रांड ई मेगा मार्ट। सो मैं क्या करने वाली हूँ कि आई हैव टेकन दिस पर्टिकुलर सिलिकॉन ब्रश, क्योंकि क्या होता है ये बहुत बहुत सॉफ्ट इसके ब्रिसल्स होते हैं और ये अगर इफ़ यू कैन सी देखो बहुत छोटे छोटे ब्रिसल्स हैं। ये क्या करेंगे आपकी स्किन को ना बहुत मतलब यू नो सॉफ्टली एक्सफोलिएट कर देंगे। तो एक्चुअली अगर ऐसा होता है कि आपको बहुत ज़्यादा यू नो ग्रीसी सा या चिपचिपापन या टायर्डनेस या कुछ ऐसा फील हो रहा है स्किन पे, तो दिस विल एक्ट इन अ वेरी अप्रोप्रिएट मैनर। सो व्हाट आई विल डू, आई विल सिंपली यू नो वेट इट अप लिटिल बिट, थोड़ा सा गीला करूँगी एंड व्हाट आई विल डू इज सिंपली टेक अ फेस वॉश। ये फेस वॉश की खासियत ये है कि बहुत कम लगता है। ओके सो नाउ आई विल स्टार्ट मसाजिंग दिस। As you can see, I have washed my face properly. Now I will pat dry my face. Just pat it dry. Don't try to rub it. Just pat it dry. So now my face is properly dry. So the next thing I'm going to do is you know applying a toner. So at that time try to choose a toner which is very very mild. So at night I try to choose a toner which is very mild, and my all time favorite toner is from the brand Plum. This is Plum Green Tree Alcohol Free Toner. So I'm going to take a cotton pad. Now I'm going to take a little bit amount of product and just you know pat it. And you are ready to go. Okay, so now toner is applied. So give a 30 to 40 second just for your toner to get it absorbed in your skin. So now as I have applied toner, the next thing that I'm going to apply is serum. Okay, so the serum that I'm going to use is this 10% niacinamide by the brand Dermaco. Actually, I'm using this product from like past 20 days and the results are actually very nice. See, I have used a product which, you know, reacted in a very bad manner. I got this much of acne due to that. So I thought I should try this. This is a very you know mild serum and actually it suits to my skin so much. So I like a lot. So what I'll do, I'll just take I have applied a serum. It's the serum to get absorbed into your skin, and then you can apply a moisturizer. So I'm waiting for 20-30 seconds. So it's been 30 seconds now. So now I can use a moisturizer. For moisturizer, I'm going to use my all-time favorite, because at night time I want everything to be very light because I don't want any heaviness on my skin. So I use this aloe vera gel. Yes, this aloe vera gel, nothing more than that. So I'll take a good amount of aloe vera gel. What I'll do, rub it in my hands and start applying this. Creating an 8. As you can see, now moisturizer done, serum done, everything is done. So now the time for eyes. So for eyes, what I do, I use this particular Mama Earth under eye cream. So I like this cream. The results are a little bit slow, but if you are consistent, then you are going to see, because I had dark circles so much, but now it's reduced to some extent. So what I will see, I'll take just P amount of product, not more than that is needed. I will just take a finger and apply like this. And little bit of upper portion also. So I have applied under eye cream. So that is a very important part, because you have to take care for your eyes, because nowadays we are working from home and the work is entirely changed drastically. You are continuously seeing in the computers. So that is very important to take care of your eyes. That's why I'm using, under eye cream on a regular basis. Now what I have to do is, next, I have to take care of my lips. So for this, I'm using the Body Shop lip butter in the flavor strawberry. I like, the smell is too good. It's like you are eating strawberries. So I feel good while applying it. So just I'll apply. Yes. So lip balm done. Now the next thing that I'm going to apply is my little bit my kind of thing, that like my lashes and my eyebrows are very, they are not that much dense. So what I do is I use this particular castor oil. Okay, so this is castor oil from Aroma Magic. What I do, I'll take a little bit of castor oil in my fingers. And what I do, I just apply that over my eyebrows, because castor oil has so much of benefits. It, accelerate the growth of your hair. So I use this religiously and I got so much difference in my eyebrows and my lashes. You can apply a little bit on lashes also, just massage a little bit. Similarly, you can do here also. Yes, so that's it. So the last thing that I'm going to do is taking care of my hands, because actually is lockdown or corona ke karan hum itna zyada haath dhote hain, but hum kya karte hain, haath ko moisturize nahi karte hain. That is the biggest problem. इसके कारण ना आपके जो hands हैं वो बहुत rough हो जाएंगे अगर if you don't apply this hand cream. So for the hand cream, there are so many options. I have so many options. I just change according to my mood. Like if I want to, use any flower fragrance, so I'll go for Good Vibes or Plum. But right now what I'm using is this Body Shop Almond and Honey for dry hands, because I have so much of dry hands. So I'll take this little bit amount of this and I'll just rub it in my hands properly between my fingers. As you wash your hands now, in the same way you have to apply the hand cream, because in between these fingers also the skin that is going to be dry, that's why. So all that, I hope आपको मेरा ये स्किन केयर का वीडियो पसंद आया होगा. अगर पसंद आया हो तो प्लीज़ इसको जरूर शेयर करिए. एंड अगर आप मेरे चैनल के लिए नए हो, अभी तक सब्सक्राइब नहीं किया है तो कर लो यार. And last but not least, believe in the philosophy of loving yourself. Bye-bye.